Hi, I'm Jon Jon Briones, and I just won Best Actor in a Musical, which is wonderful, fantastic. I'm happy to be here. You know, winning an award like this voted by the public, it means a lot. It means a lot. It says that, you know, a lot of people like what we do, and it's great that they're given the power to say what they think. And I'm just very grateful to the people, to the audience, for voting for us. I'm happy. Thank you. Thank you so much. We have a wonderful, committed cast and creative team who guided us, you know. And Sir Cameron McIntosh, he's great. I'm freaking out.
What makes Cameron such an inspirational figure within the West End?
Well, because he won't settle for anything less. Cameron demands perfection, or close to perfection, but at the same time, he gives you all the tools to succeed. So there's no way for you to not. When I was researching for the role, I watched a lot of videos from the past, from documentaries. But at the same time, I grew up in the third world country of the Philippines, and I've seen characters like that, and I've seen the hardships of poor people and the want that just wanting something and not being satisfied for where they are, and I took from that, and I'm glad that it came out well on stage. Unfortunately, the story of Miss Saigon keeps happening. Stories of war and the effects of war on people, on normal people. And so people can relate to it. And plus, when it first came out in 1989, the music was ahead of its time. It's rock. It's rock. And even now, the audience, the young audience, love it. And we're just very grateful.